My escape from the Nazi prison could be entitled "The Enemy of My Enemy is My Friend." This friend's name is Pavel. He led a Red Recon team wiped out by the Nazis. I never liked communists much, but Pavel acted like a real hero.
So, how are you, Chuvak? All right?
Oh, you are tough, huh? No wonder they made you an agent.
Enough weapons for us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth!
But D6 has been seized and occupied by Sparta. Corrupt Hansa and the greedy Reds are also bearing their poison fangs.
Our stupid hero!
What do you want? A jailbreak! Two prisoners get murdered the guards and escape! What the hell are you doing here, then? Go get them!
What the hell are you?
Now I have to inform the Order that the Dark One is missing. Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station, and then to Polis, the Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.
Whoa. Okay, looks like we lost him. Then we'd better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go.
Huh? Chuvak.
Are you alright, Chuvak?
That's great. The armor works wonders.
Shit!
A dead end.
Hold on! Whew. End of the line, huh? Well, there's no helping it. Поехали, we hoof it from here. Follow me. Okay, don't remember seeing this tunnel on any map. We're still on Reich territory. Be careful.
Опа! Опай!
Come here, Артём!
Right! Okay, wait here while I look around.
Hey! A spark! Grab him!
Are you a fucking ninja? Let's take him to the guard post.
And what if this fuck is not alone?
Attention, second guard post. Check your sector of the tunnel. We caught a rat in the vents here. Stay sharp, there might be more. Roger, checking that. Over.
Attention! Good company! This shit! Where from? Why would I do it? Get in here!
In the edge! Oh, hiding somewhere!
What do we do now?
Look for him, you genius!
I've got him pinned! Friend, you're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
So, if your brother was born a freak, and your mother seems alright, you know what that means?
What?
That either you are a freak too, or your mother's a whore.
You!
Come on, say my mother is a whore! Say it, you shit! Or else you are a freak! If your mother's a
Did you hear that? We're still on alert.
You could at least have your gun at the ready.
I've got my gun in my pants, while you have yours at the whorehouse.
Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass.
Eh? What?
Who's there?
Someone. Shit.
What was it?
Even my ears are going to hurt.
You're done! New clip!
Surrender! Surrender! I'll put my weapon down and come out now. Don't shoot!
Давай, проклятье заклеменный мир, рабочий рабов.
Let's move! It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here!